Okay, the one last thing is next week on the podcast, we're also going to have the names of the teams.
The new team mascots named after city foods.
And the NWSL teams will have to change their logos. So
for snacks day.
Exactly. We have not run that by them, but it will happen.
Yeah, you guys know all of this is unofficial, right?
So Washington, get your clams out.